Coast Guard is investigating what led to this large yacht fire just off the coast of Catalina Island. LA County lifeguards were called to Avalon Harbor and they found the 50-foot yacht in flames last night. Everyone on board got out okay, but the boat sank. It's now about 25 feet underwater. Ooh.